Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. And if you are new here, then hi, my name is Aditi. Today I'm going to create this look which is so apt for ethnic wear or even western wear if you remove the bindi. So this look is inspired by Alia Bhatt from the movie Kalank. It is a very glowy yet simple makeup look. So if you are interested to know how to achieve it, then please keep on watching. So first of all, I'm going to start with this Livana 24 karat gold serum. This will give my face a radiant, youthful and glowy finish. This will help me attain that flawless skin which Alia is having in the movie. And also, please don't mind my hair. It was actually air drying and I did not even comb it. So anyway, then I'm going to prime my face and I'm taking this Lakme Absolute Blur Perfect Primer and I'm going to apply it on those areas where I have enlarged pores. Then for my foundation, I am taking the Maybelline Fit Me foundation in the number 230 and I am going to apply it all over my face and neck. And I am also going to layer it on those areas where I have blemishes and acne marks so that to conceal it even better. Then Alia is having a bold brows in the movie, so I am taking this Miss Claire eyebrow pencil in the shade brown and I am going to a little overdo my brows. Then for my eyeshadow palette, I am going to take this Wet n Wild Rose in the Air palette and I am going to pick this rusty brown shade from there and I am going to apply it on my crease and a little below it. First, I'm just packing the color and then I will blend it above my crease and also create a nice transition with it. And then I'm going to take this darker brown shade. This is like a chocolatey brown and I'm going to apply it only on my lid space and again blend it all really nicely. Then for my kajal, I'm taking the Lakme Iconic Kajal and I'm going to apply it on my lower lash line and also I'm going to tight line with this and I'm going to use it as my eyeliner too. So you do not have to be very precise with this step. You just have to apply a thick eyeliner and then you have to smudge it with your fingertips. Then to highlight and conceal my face, I'm using this Maybelline Fit Me Concealer in the shade 20 Sand Sable and I'm going to apply a little bit of that on those areas which I want to highlight and these are the highest point of my face, like my under eyes, a little bit on my forehead, the tip of my nose and around my mouth. Then I'm going to smudge the kajal on my lower lash line with the help of my fingertips and I'm also going to smoke it out with the help of the two eyeshadows which I used on my crease. Then to set my face on place, I'm going to use this ADS banana powder and I'm going to lightly dust it all across my face. Now in the movie, Alia did not have a very stark contour, so I'm using the lightest shade of contour and it is from the Maybelline Master Contour Palette and I'm going to apply it on the hollows of my cheek and also on my like jawline. Then for my blush, I'm going to take this Wet n Wild color Icon Blusher in the shade Pearlescent Pink. It is a very beautiful blush, has a nice sheen to it, so it will give me that youthful glow. And then for the highlighter, again, she did not have a very stark highlighter, so I'm using a little denser brush and I'm going to pick that highlighter from the Master Contour palette and I'm going to apply it on the high points of my face, that is my cheekbones, the bridge of my nose, my cupid's bow, a little bit on my forehead, my inner corners and below the arc of my eyebrows. Then I'm going to prepare my eyelashes for the upcoming mascara, so I'm curling them and then I will be applying Maybelline Last Sensational mascara and I'm going to coat it really nicely on my eyelashes and I'm going to apply it both on my upper and lower lashes. And finally, for my lipstick, I am going to take the Lakme Absolute Matte Melt Liquid Lipstick in the shade Vintage Pink. And so that was all. Now I am going to braid my hair, put some earrings and yeah, so our look is now complete. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video. It was a very simple classic brown, cold-rimmed, smoky eyes with pinky nude lips that would complement any outfit and any occasion. So yeah, that will be it for my today's video. I really hope you enjoyed watching this video and if you want to see more such recreations, then please give this video a big thumbs up, comment and also subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I will see you soon in my next video. Until then, take care. Bye.